So, I'm in Burlington in the fitting room. So let's try it out. This is the first one. So I like it for this, for work. And I just have on leggings, but it's a little bit long. Back looks. So it's like a nice soft material. I think it's a little too heavy for the spring though. I really like it, like for work. $6.99. This is the next one. And I think I like it because of the sleeves. It's cinched here. $7.99. So this one was for work. It's cotton over here. It's dressy, but it's a little big. So this one's just like a flowy top. It's pretty long. It's got this like metal bar. I think this would be nice like with maybe some shorts or something. It just feels, looks very long. I think this one's gonna be a no. Okay, so this one is pretty. I love this part here. It's a really nice silky top. It's covers your butt, it's pretty long. I think this would be nice with some jean shorts, even for work. I think this would be really, really pretty. So, I think this one's yes. So this one's another just silky top back. I think this would be nice for work, even like tucked in, like with some jeans or, you know, in a skirt. And if I have on like sandals, I think this is nice. Put your hair down, springy. All right, so this one has like this studding here. And it looks like that. And then down here it has like a little bit of mesh. Some jeans and some nice pumps. I think this would be really nice. So that's this one. And it's $10.99. So they have a lot on clearance. So good day. Okay. So this is the top. It's got like this X detail. It's $6.99. It's really, really loose. And I paired it with these like palazzo pants, I think they're called. They are a little bit long, but I think that if I wear like some if I wear maybe like some wedges with it, it'd be nice. Or you can take them off. So these are $12.99. The top is $6, and I really like it because the band here is pretty thick. A pretty thick band. That's how it looks. It has this buckle here. So I really liked it. So this is my outfit today. Just a basic tee, my leggings, my little booties. These I'm gonna take. And these were a no. I didn't try this one on because it's very itchy. And these are no. These are yeses. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in my next video.